Hello, once again it's me, and I promise this is the last one for tonight because I can't bear subjecting you to looking at this face. Oh my God. Activism takes so many forms. You've advocated for people at so many different levels, in so many different ways, in so many different forms throughout your life. I've been very fortunate to have been privy to some of the stories of the things that you've done, and you are, by my definition anyway, a person who acts on behalf of the better interests of other people. I don't know if that meets some social worker's definition of activism, but I don't think I owe any explanations to any social workers. Nothing against social workers, just, I mean, I know Noam Chomsky and everything. I think there are models for communities to develop strength within themselves. I've seen it happen. I've seen models of community building. I think the time is right. I think it can happen. I think I know this expression meets with tremendous emotional reactions, positive and negative, but the fact of the matter is that there are a community, if you will, not necessarily cohesive, but there are a collectivity, maybe that's a better word, of people who share a transgender slash transsexual experience that puts them at a disadvantage economically, socially, emotionally, legally, in the broader society here in the United States and as well as in countries abroad. It's possible, I think, for us to find ways to not necessarily work solely in the political arena, which is where the focus tends to be right now. And I think there's importance to continuing that effort towards political change. But as you yourself pointed out, changes in policy aren't going to stop people from getting beaten up. It starts from recognizing that individuals are individuals, that they do things that maybe you value, and you suddenly realize, oh, I didn't know she was trans. Well, what the hell? I don't care. I like what she does. She does beautiful work. Whatever it is. I think there's potential. I think there's a lot of potential. And we're at a time of potential promise. Doors are opening in ways that I don't think people quite yet see. Political activism has its place, and unfortunately, it's created divisions like identity politics, coalition politics, and that's partially why I'm not involved in that kind of stuff now. But I believe there's other ways. There's other ways for us to build our strengths so that we no longer are necessarily at the mercy, if you will, of the broader community, but rather become a vibrant, contributing, vital part of that community. And we'll have to get together sometime. Pizza. Chicago, maybe? No, I don't think so. But, well, pizza. We'll talk some more. But I'm glad you're putting your ideas out there. You're changing so fast, it's at times it's impossible to recognize you. Anyway, I enjoy your video. Thank you so much, and hopefully tomorrow I'll dignify you with looking a little more human. Okay, good night.